Hi guys, today menu we have rice and chicken curry. I have my pot here, already chopped onion and garlic, salt, chicken, ginger. I love ginger in all my food sauce, and I have my rice there. I'll put the oil first. Then my chopped onion and garlic. And salt to cook together. For some reason, I like cooking the onion with salt. I'll cover and let it cook until it's slightly golden brown. My onion is cooking very well, slightly golden brown, and I'll put ginger. One big spoon. Mix them very well with the onion and garlic. Mix properly, I'll cover them and then cook for 5 minutes. Check how it's cooking. Cover the chicken again for another 5 minutes. That is, in total it will cook 10 minutes before I put the sauce. That and let cook for another 5 minutes. And when they are boiling like this, I'll mix them and then cook them with low heat for 15 minutes. Thank you. very, very good. Really. And this is my rice that I showed you that I have cooked earlier. Rice chicken curry ready to be eaten. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.